started our journey sharp at 5:30 a.m. in the morning. Our destination was Shimlipal National Forest, which is in Odisha. The route is pretty easy. You have to take Vidyasagar Setu, take the Kona Expressway and hit the Asian Highway 45 and 46 till you reach and cross Kharagpur. After crossing Golaghat and before you reach Kharagpur, the road is very smooth. People who love to drive will definitely enjoy driving in this road. First town you get after entering Odisha is Baribara. From Baribara, you have to take a right turn towards the Lulu Highway that will go straight into the Shimlipal National Forest. With few halts, it took almost 7 hours to cover 255 kilometers and reach Shimlipal National Forest. This place is called Pithavata, from where the forest starts.
यहाँ पे हम लोग अभी घुसने वाले हैं शिमलीपाल नेशनल फॉरेस्ट में. पीछे रहा गेट और ये रहा आपका वेरिफिकेशन सेंटर. यहाँ पे आपको गाड़ी का नाम और डिटेल्स देना पड़ेगा और वो लोग चेक करेगा कि वेदर वी हैव गॉट द बुकिंग और नॉट.
Wearing mask is mandatory. Just beside the road. So stay tuned.